Subscribe to Marg Tutorial YouTube channel and press this bell icon so you can stay updated with latest videos. Hello friends, in this video we will learn how we can configure transactions menu in Marg software. Configure means the menu which is into transactions menu, like sale bill, purchase bill, sale return, purchase return, breakage expiry, or whatever are the options are given in your transaction menu. You can change their names according to your requirement and you can delete them as well. Now let's understand where we need it. For example, if you install any of the software in the gift gallery, so generally there is a dealing in purchase bill, sale return, purchase return, or there is no need of quotations. Sale order, sale purchase, price difference sale, price difference purchase, menus. So you can delete these kind of menus there. And if you want that there should be written invoice instead of sale bill, then you can modify it accordingly. The benefit of this option is, as you install software in different trades, so you can provide the number of menus according to the need of trades and their requirement. Now, let's see how it can be implemented in your Marg software. As you can see, these options are already available in your transactions menu, like sale, return, purchase return, breakage expiry receive, breakage expiry issue, replacement receive. In this way, you can see sale order, purchase order, quotation. These options are available with you by default. But if you want, then you can enable and disable these options according to your requirement. Suppose you don't want to keep breakage expiry receive or breakage expiry issue. So if you want, then you can disable both options from the Marg setups. Similarly, neither you want to keep replacement receive and replacement issue nor save it. Then as well, you can disable them from your Marg setup. In this way, you can see sale purchase. If you want to, then you can modify their names. Like, if you want to write sale invoice instead of sale, then you can do the same. So friends, let's see how it can be done. For this, firstly, we will go to Masters, then in Marg setup, and then in Control Room. As you will open Control Room, you can see there are few options available in front of you. Here you will go to Inventory. Here you will leave it blank and accept it. As you will accept it, you can see Inventory window will open. Here you can see the first option, Sale Entry Required. If you want to keep Sale Entry Required as Yes, then you will set it Y. Otherwise, if you will press spacebar key from the keyboard, then you can see you have an option X, which means No. If you want to disable this option, then select X here. For now, we will do it Yes. You will press Enter and you can see your cursor will switch on to Sale. Here, if you want, then you can modify its name. Suppose you want to print Sale Invoice instead of Sale, then you can do it as Sale Invoice. Along with it, you have an option Purchase Entry Required. If you want to keep it Yes, then select Y. Otherwise, you can set as X and cancel it. And in this way too, you can modify the name of purchase. Like, we will do it Purchase Invoice. Similarly, you can see you have an option Return Entry Required. If you take product return and if you want return entries, then you can keep them Yes. Otherwise, you can cancel it. Now you can see breakage and expiry entry. If you don't do breakage and expiry entry, then from this drop down, set X and cancel it. Along with it, if you don't want replacement, then you can set X for it as well. In the same way, you can see you are available with stock issue and receive, price difference, sale and purchase order, quotation entry required, outward and inward journal, challan entry, purchase import, ERP bridger, and so options. Or you can also enable those which you want to, and you can disable those which are not in use. Now press escape key. Again press escape key and do yes to the save changes. And come to the main menu. Now if you will check your transaction menu, then you can see the transaction menu has been changed. Like there is sale invoice printed instead of sale. Here you can see return entry has been closed as you have changed before. You can see breakage expiry receive, breakage expiry issue options are not available with you. Similarly, if you want to enable this option again, then go to Masters, then Marg Setup, and then to Control Room. Then you will go to Inventory, accept it simply. If you want, then you can enable it again. Simply, you will select an option and set as Y, and the options will be enabled in front of you. Press Escape key. Again, press Escape key and then do Yes on Save Changes. Now, check your transaction menu. Then you can see breakage expiry receive, breakage expiry issue, replacement entries are displayed in front of you. So friends, in this tutorial we have seen how we can configure transaction menu in Marg software according to our requirement. Thanks for watching.